Peel High School football final. St. Joan of Arc Angels taking on the Lorne Park Spartans. First half, 3-0 Spartans. The Angels get on the board. Quarterback Nate Hobbs airs it out over the middle to Jared Lieberman. This is a 45-yard touchdown, 7-3 JOA. Later, the Spartans retake the lead, though. From midfield, Alex Laverick finds running back Kevin Foster. Verdier, he makes some moves. Looks like he's going to go all the way. Oh, the ref said he stepped out of bounds at the one. Not a problem. Let's give it to him again. Foster Verdier muscles his way into the end zone for the score, 17-7. Spartans, nice effort there, but they're not done. Later on the swing pass to the flat, Laverick hits Josh Perez, makes a great play to stay on his feet, and shows him taillights the rest of the way, 45-yard TD. Lorne Park wins at 25-7. The Spartans are the Peel Region champions. They qualify for the Festival of Football in the Cup.
Football Festival kicked off today out in Etobicoke. Lorne Park champs out in Peel and White, taking on Frontenac from Kingston. Alex Laverick to Devin Condlin. 7 yards later, 7-0 Lorne Park Spartans. Meanwhile, Lorne Park's defense all over Frontenac today. Ruary McGiven. That'll count as a sack. For the third quarter, Adam Black busts one right up the middle. 50 yards in the major. The Spartans complete the undefeated season with a 32-1 blowout win over the Kingston Club.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime.
And bad mistakes, I made a few. I've had my share and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
It's a good run.
We are the champions, my friends.
And we'll keep on fighting till the end.
We are the champions.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of rest.